好，嚟到 DSE 12年嘅題目啦，咁大家咧可以試下首屆 DSE 嘅題目，咁然之後咧再解一解啦噃。好，咁我哋睇翻第一屆 DSE 題目咧，其實都係問緊個 thin wall cells 嘅 support 啦。咁同一時間你見到 Q 咧係個 silent cells， 而 P 咧其實你唔好肯定佢係咩嚟嘅，因為我見唔到 C plate， 亦都見唔到其他嘢，所以我只能夠話佢其中一個 thin wall cell 嚟嘅啫。咁而佢問你啦，咁究竟咧 P 同 Q 喺個 structure 上有咩唔同喎？咁好明顯啦 ，P 係薄切切嘅 ，Q 係好厚身嘅。咁所以就咁講個 cell wall 嘅比較就得㗎啦。嗱，好多嘅考生當年咧係冇因應題目要求去比較佢嘅厚度㗎。好，咁至於 B 啦，佢就問 how these cells contribute to support to plant。如果 support to plant 嘅話，其實啱都有提過嘅。一定咧係講緊 turgidity 同 rigidity， 究竟邊一個多啲，邊一個少啲嘅？如果先講 rigidity 嘅時候，就因為咧 Q 即係 silent vessels 咧，其實係 thickened cell wall 嚟嘅，咁所以佢就可以 provide rigidity 呢個 keywords 要出到嚟啦。咁至於咧就係、另一類係 thin wall cells 嚟嘅，咁我唔知佢係咩啦。咁但係咧，我哋肯定就係如果佢有 adequate supply of water 或者唔用 ample supply of water 嘅時候咧，咁佢就可以 provide 個 rigidity support 啦。咁所以其實佢呢度咧係想緊你問翻你嗰個 support 嘅類型啊。咁但係咧，好多考生就以為 P 就係 forum， 咁然之後講翻佢哋喺 transport 裡面嘅功能，而冇提到 support 上面嘅功能咧，咁就衰咗啦。